वी आर गोइंग टू सी टूडे व्हाट इज द पोलर सैटेलाइट एंड हाउ इट इज लॉन्च्ड एंड व्हाट इज यूज ऑफ दैट. टू अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट द पोलर सैटेलाइट, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल सी द अर्थ. अर्थ इज नॉट प्योरली स्फेरिकल, इट इज इन इलिप्टिकल इन शेप. लेट दिस इज पोजिशन ऑफ अर्थ, हियर पार द ब्लैक कलर. सी वेरी केयरफुली, दीज टू पॉइंट्स आर कॉल्ड पोल्स एंड दीज टू पॉइंट्स आर कॉल्ड एरिया हियर नियर कॉल्ड इक्वेटर. Equator radius is longer than the radius of the pole here. We know that is why we said almost the surface this earth is like a elliptical in shape. It's clear, right? There are two type of orbit of the earth is there. One is known as equatorial orbit. Equatorial orbit. This is called the red by red color. It is known as equatorial orbit. Right here in this equatorial orbit is in this way. Right now, see very carefully. Normal to this, there is one more orbit. 90 degree to the equatorial, this is called polar orbit. Polar orbit is perpendicular to equatorial orbit. One must have to clear that the polar satellite revolve in polar orbit, and in this polar orbit it's revolving this way. This is position of north, south. This is position of east. And this is position of west. So this is the polar orbit, and polar satellite is revolve around this elliptical earth in polar orbit. Clear? And this height from the earth surface is 500 to 800 kilometer away from the earth surface. This polar satellite, and having a time period approximately 100 minutes. So in one complete day, in 24 hours, it takes more than one revolution around the earth surface. This is the reason that a polar satellite is known as low altitude satellite, because it revolve, it is just above to 500 to 800 kilometer, time period is 100 minute. That is why a polar satellite cross a given location, a location, many times in 24 hours. Right, if here in the satellite if camera is fitted, so it's take the picture of cloud, ozone layer and different locations on the earth surface very clearly and magnified way. But it is not always a particular location in view of satellite is 24 hour, right? So it is called instep. Steps. So in 24 hour, it's cross up given location many times. Clear? So by this, when a camera fitted with this, take a picture, collect the informations regarding what type of picture is obtained, image of a cloud, used to obtain atmospheric data, detection of ozone layers, position of dust particle where it is, their size and etc. By collecting the different type of data obtained from the polar satellite is useful for following works. It is for remote sensing, meteorology and environmental study. The information collected by the polar satellite through obtaining the various type of data and pictures is used in meteorology. Meteorology, we are knowing about this atmospheric weather, temperature, rainfall and different type of things. Ozone layer depletions is decreasing the percentage of useful gases like oxygen and nitrogen and increasing the percentage of carbon dioxide in the outermost covering layer, that is called ozone layer of the atmosphere. Our country India has launched many polar satellites. There is a series of IRS, IRS 1A, IR 1B, 1C and 1D. 1A and 1B, they is expired. But 1C and 1D is under operation and we are collecting the data, meteorological data, environmental studies data, remote sensing data by this IRS 1C and IRS 1D. So these are about polar satellite which revolve in a polar orbit of this earth, which is at 90 degree to the equatorial orbit. So this is for today only. Thank you and have a nice day to all.